George Bernard Shaw. The problem with communication is assuming that it's done. I mean, to me, that's can we communicate? Can we listen to each other's hearts? Because it seems we're spinning our wheels, living in all these assumptions of what people are thinking, and words are incredible, amazing. Gotten places, they're beautiful, but they're also so limiting to our hearts. I have to believe that if we can get ourselves to assuming good and using technology to communicate. Can get back to the natural state of a 5-year-old that assumes good if they haven't been in an abusive relationship. They assume good and their curiosity is natural. I love the little prince. Especially the quote about things that are important can't be seen with the eyes, they can only be seen with the heart. So, we have so many gyrations or whatevers of facelifts. So many things that look like they're the it. I just feel like if people would start talking to themselves and being honest with themselves. Listen to the beat in your own heart. Start questioning everything gracefully and assuming good so you can have those conversations with others. We've got to stop long enough to talk to ourselves. This seems so simple. When I look around and see all the facelifts, just from what I've been reading, mostly from Diane Ravitch on charter schools and the sum zero monetary value, human spirit value, that within a couple of years, everything's pretty much the opposite of what it was. That's a fractal to me now of describing everything. That's a great analogy, or a great metaphor, whatever, for the facelift movement. We can do statistics or video or whatever to make things look good. And so the crowd goes there. staying in Pressfield is amazing. Going pro. About 2/3 of them are done. I don't think you can measure the things that matter. Because if you could measure them,